the happier we are with our own life, the less we worry about what other people do with theirs. There is definitely a link between the two. So if you come across someone who is obsessed with another person, that's taking it to the extreme, of course. It means that they are very unhappy with their own life. I think it's a test that we can apply to ourselves from time to time. If someone's on our mind, if someone lives, as they say, rent-free in our head, why? Why are we obsessed with another person? Why do we devote more time to what that person does than to what we do? It's good to look inside, isn't it, sometimes, and analyse our own thoughts and our own reactions and our own reasons for what we do. But when we come to the point where we're happy with ourselves, we're comfortable with ourselves, we don't worry about what other people do or get up to. That's the place that we should be aiming for in life.